has a 4-point lead, good for a 2-second head start.
2-1. Paul Field attempting to stop an All-American final. But here comes the storm, power storm. But if you remember, quite the last time out, really messed up on the rope climb. Not going to make a mistake here. Look at Paul Motor on that hand bike. Tyler doing the same. Across the rolling beam they go. Paul Field on the cargo net. Tyler's girlfriend Jennifer going wild.
Giving him plenty of support and he's making up ground real fast. This one's going to the wire.
Tyler falters a bit as Paul comes whizzing down that zip line.
Shortly followed by Kyler and keep his balance. No, he comes off it.
Off the balance beam and went. Tyler Storm has taken the lead. The travelator will decide it all. There goes Kyler.
Paul Field has taken it to the final. Who'd have thought it? It was up and down, Mike.
He had the lead. He lost the lead. He got the lead back. He moves on to the grand championship as Kyler Storm heads for home.
Two Americans won last week. Two Brits win this week. That sets us up for a great final next week.